your reaction in relation to the outcome of the case?
It's unfortunate because when we went to court, the petition was what was obtaining on the ground, and there was no request for us to take our academic qualifications. So we have to be the peace because we produce we actually filed in our nomination and were successful.
Did you file in your grade 12 certificate?
Absolutely.
Okay.
We did.
But the court has proved that you did not file in your grade 12 certificate.
We did that. When I was filing in my nomination, we did that. And any petition should have been the 7 days from the day of petition.
Was it a general certificate of education?
Yes, it was.
Did you qualify?
Absolutely, I qualify. How do I stand for an election when I don't qualify?
Do you intend to appeal against?
Absolutely, we are appealing this on Monday. Thank you.